it sells at home as soon as possible.
I'm glad to hear we got Marcano's cocksuckers on the run, and I'm willing to look past the fact that you didn't call me about this action if you just give me the turf altogether.
Last time we sat at this table, you called on me. Why? Because you know I'm the motherfucker who gets shit done. Always will be.
Can't go wrong here, brother. As long as you lean my way.
Gotta say, this action's perfect for Cassandra.
Look at you staying true to the holler. Impact of this kind of change is gonna be felt across the city.
Are we done here? I got a whore named Sadie and a bottle of Shane waiting.
I'm gonna call this if no one else will.
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out.
Okay, it doesn't seem like Burke's too pissed, so I should be able to give Burke the French warden and then be done, and they'll all still be with me. Because, I heard that, you can actually piss them off if you don't... Well, it's a little complicated.
In home entertainment, there's only one place to...
It gets a little bit more complicated, but overall, you have to... Oh, I gotta kill him. Shit. I'm assuming that would go into any of the territories I haven't finished off yet, maybe, or... Who knows. Whatever. And different playthroughs. Anyways, I heard that if you... it's complicated. It gets a little complicated, but basically the way it works is you have your three underbosses, and you assign the district to them, and you can, if you don't assign a district to a certain one or two of them, after a while they start to get pissed. Like, if I just went with straight Vito, if I just went Vito and that's it, because he's badass, basically, as far as I know, what would happen is they would... Burke and Cassandra would start to get a little pissed about that. You would lose loyalty. You wouldn't even get loyalty in the first place. And at some point, they will get so pissed that they will try to make problems for you, and you'll have to go and take them down. Kill them and take their district for whoever, I'm assuming, you still have left. So we don't want that to happen, but... That's why I'm trying to keep everybody, equal. Because I want to see if it's possible to finish the game without losing any of your underbosses. Because I was originally just going to go for Vito and that was it, but that was before I knew about losing underbosses. And I said, you know what, fuck it, I don't want to lose them. But see, doing it this way is possible I don't get some of the really uber favors, like the super badass guns and shit like that, because... Well, it's stretched out between everybody, and things are going to be a little bit more difficult, a little bit harder to get money towards one. But I like it this way, and hopefully there that means that there is multiple endings for the game. Because if that's the case, then this game even has more replayability for me. Even though Mafia 2 has zero replayability, but I've replayed that game like 6 million times. Now, wait a minute, there's a green thing, like, right there, so I'm going to go get that. So, we are going to finish the game, try to, where I have everybody still with me, and see how it finishes that way. And then, in the future, I will see about trying to beat it on a different way. On my own time, of course, I probably won't do that on video. Unless I do, I don't record all of the gameplay, but I record the cutscenes and something, who knows. There's another green thing over here. Yes, I want to collect at least three. We are about to move into a whole new district to start taking over. The final district to take over. I could finish this game today. Holy shit. Yeah, let's go for it. Let's try it. But maybe not, because I've got to do Rocket League at some point today. Okay, I've got three. We might as well do this mission first to get rid of the dong. And then start taking over the areas. At first, I thought they were going to show the G guy. I thought they were going to show where he was, but no, they were in the hospital. I thought it was like an insanity place or something at first. Well, let's figure out when and where to take these guys out at. Actually, first, let me... Yeah, I gotta draw sand to the boopy penis face. I don't want to get this, since it's here. No. Why? Why? Stop it! No! Oh, god damn it, man! He was reloading, and then he shot, stopped reloading, and then had to start reloading again, then he was reloading, then I tried shooting, and he wouldn't shoot. What the fuck? That makes no sense. Oh, there was like a million of them, and I tried throwing a grenade, but I didn't have any. I thought it was just going to be a couple guys, but there was like 6 billion, and then all of a sudden there was police and shit. Okay, well, then before we go hunting for him in there, we're going to have to prepare then. Oh, shit, I lost like $1 million. Let me check out kill list first. Yeah, everybody here except for Uncle Lou, which is who we're going to be going for next. Let me check collection here. Just to see how many left we've got. 88, 82, 80, 60, 100, and 100. Good. We're almost done. Killist, I did not count.
Don't fucking sorry me. I should shit-can your cracker ass right now.
Yeah, draw him out.
I'm downtown.
I'm gonna have to buy... Oh, wait! I had freaking... It had... I did have grenades. It had the C4 thing selected, which I still don't know how to use, but whatever. God damn. So I could have been able to survive that.
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
And yes, I know I'm gonna buy something here. Supplies. Let me just go ahead and buy 1, 2, or 3 of those.
Use it in good health. I'm heading out.
I'm on foot in downtown.
Alright, so we were roughly... Where were we? Were we right here? I think... Because I want to go there again, because that was a good bottleneck that we had. Yeah, but I don't know if it was... It was not here, because there's one there. I think it was down here.
I need some new wheels.
We'll find out.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
Also, I should check the recording before we get too far here.
One car is promised.
That's a big help.
All right.
We're up for some breaking news. A hospital spokesman reported today that new Bordeaux socialite and philanthropist... Olivia Marcano has passed away. Marcano succumbed to complications following surgery. No further details
right,
were offered
yeah,
in the wake of
because...
bizarre and conflicting reports that Mrs. Marcano was a victim of foul play. Mrs. Marcano was well-loved and well-known in the community and was a frequent guest on the late Remy DeVal's popular radio show, Native Son. Mrs. Marcano's death was especially notable, given her business...
This looks more like it right here.
I'm sick to death this rain.
Yeah, this is where I was at. Because there's the broken, let's just pretend like we're doing it all over again. Like, herp-a-derp, herp-a-derp. Come over here. Look through there a little bit. I was like, ooh, there's a green thing over here. So I'm running over here to grab the green thing. And then I come back and... Yeah, here we go. Right, I might blow up my car in the process, but... That's okay. So this time it doesn't... Oh yeah, look, there's like 16 cars. There we go. And no cops. You want me? You're gonna have to come to me, bitch. There's still another dude out there. Oh shit, he's coming. One guy left. There he is, himself, in his flesh. I don't think I'll be able to toss it out there. Now I'm just holding a grenade and I forgot how to get rid of it. Here, let's move.
Oh, is he gone? Gonna miss that fuck.
Yeah, that's right. Come this way, bitch. Okay. Oh, I gotta hold it. Damn it. Why do I gotta hold it? That doesn't make any sense. Alright, we're taking everybody out.
You must be Vinegar.
The way is Lincoln Clay, motherfucker.
Yeah, that's right, bitch.
Lincoln Clay? These things mean the same thing.
Oh, God, that is brutal. Oh, God, he uses his fingers to clean it. What the hell? Shit. Well, that was easy peasy. No cops this time. I might have blew my car up, though. Achievement! My name is Lincoln Clay. Let's see if we can't get some green things here. Shit, remember Leo was called? Wonder what he's gonna send in. Or did he send in that? Is that what Leo sent in? Sent in, I mean?
How you doing?
I don't know. Woo! Or, I mean, is that who Leo sent in? Oh, that's in, like, an underground thing. There's blue things everywhere here. Well, let me see about this one. Is that just a Vargas painting sitting out? No, it's underground. Now we gotta figure out how the fuck to get underground. Yeah, there's a lot of shit underground. Something else over here, too. Excuse me. There it is. 1 of 4.
Look out!
Muffle.
Shit, now we gotta figure out how to get underground. Well, that's a Vargas painting, and there's also health underground and attack vest, which usually means that's a base of some description. So, while we sit around here doing some of our basic mission stuff and collecting, I'm going to not go there yet because I have a feeling the story's going to take us there at some point. Wow, guys, we are so close. At least it feels like we're so close. We're killing everybody, taking everybody down. Let's do some green thing collecting. Oh, that's another thing underground, but here's one that's not. Alright, let's go check this place out over here. Should be some green things on the way. Because there's quite a few junction boxes left in this place, and then that's it. From what I can see on the map, at least. one. Here's a second one. Oh, there is bad people here too, apparently.
I got him back home. You don't have to worry about it. Told him he can't deal to the girls, that Harry wouldn't like.
Just like you're gonna pray for me, wherever I be, I'm gonna pray for you too.
So that's some, like, backstreet girls here.
You're in the wrong place, boy.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I know where you went, fucker!
Oh, it's okay. You didn't need me, you said. Damn it, that's another thing that's down. Fucking down, mate. You fucking twat.
Can you get me a new ride in the French Ward?
Aye. I'll get around to you right away.
Oh, this place is beautiful. I think the best looking place out of this game so far is the French Ward. I mean, look at this. The roads are nice and black.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big hill.
I can't wait to kill the fucking Georgie. Cause he's... Sal pisses me off, but Georgie pisses me off even more. Look at all of these things on the map that are down. There's like an entire underground network or some shit. Okay, that's weird. And there's a green thing right here. How very nice. Didn't even know where it was. I just spammed the E key until I got it. Can I get up there? No. Oh, it fell off.
Hey, fuck that. I don't care who the hell they are. Those boys are all world down. And they mama ain't nowhere to be.
Looks like that didn't open up any more of the blue things. The blue collectibles. There's one up there. So it looks like we're gonna have to head this way. And there's a green thing on the way. A couple of them, but... Well, fuck it. We might as well grab one. No, there's bad dudes in there. Screw that. There's one over here, though. There we go, we got enough for another junction box. Get all the collectibles out of the way, then all we have to do is worry about missions and story, and then we're done. And the LP can come to a close, we can see the ending of the game. We can all get boners and shit together. But that's if I can get there, because, like I said, there's supposed to be Rocket League happening unless I get fucked over again, which is what happened last night. If that happens again, then, well, piss. And also, there's Minecraft, but that can always wait. Shit, there's bad dudes. Why does there have to be bad dudes? Oh, they're on the other side, okay. Lots of green things here. Is it gonna fall off again? No. Money and green shit. But it says it's over there. Does that mean it's inside a building?
I'm telling you, Tony,
you were here, huh?
And I told you, the doc will be here tomorrow.
So am I off till then?
You fucking kidding me?
Jesus Christ!
Please!
Nothing.
Hell!
Hopefully none of those people call the cops. You fucking idiot. I'm trying to holster my damn weapon the first time I fucking heal myself. Then I freaking, throw a grenade and have to heal myself again. There we go. Green, money, money. Nice, nice. I'm sure we're probably going to have to come here later. Shit, why am I doing that? Yeah, this is, there's sex in this area. So, I'm gonna have to come here and hurt or damage the thing, but I'm here looting all the shit first. That's probably not a good thing. That might mean I might bug out the game and the game might break. Shit, there's more stuff over here. Well, let's hope not. I was just trying to get the collectibles out of the way first and grab some green things. Upstairs, huh? Oh, I see how this place works.
You.
What the hell? Fuck you. You don't just say that to a person on the street. Alright, there's a green thing down there. There's something over here. That's communist propaganda. There's three things over here. If I can get just a couple more dollars, we should be able to buy another car upgrade. And I think bulletproof tires is sounding pretty nice. Some Vargas painting and a repentant Vargas painting. Two Vargas paintings in one place. Oh shit, just smash your car and everything. Hopefully we can collect another 30,000. I'd like to get that achievement out of the way. Wine cellar. This looks like one of the bases, but I don't see any red guys on the map. God damn it, I wasn't watching. Okay, let's try to not pick up the money. I know it, just in case. Even though it seems like I should. Trespassing sex, but there's nothing here. It's okay. Oh, there is. There is. Right, we're gonna have to come here later then. Fine, we'll do some more of our collecting later on. So this is sex-related then, so then let's open up our map. Which one of these is sex? This is drugs. That's sex. Okay, let's go talk to them then.
How you doing?
How you doing? Oh, we got a thing right here. Might as well open it. If I can figure out how to get to it. Bloody hell. I think it's in here. Nothing to say.
Good hunting weather.
God damn, there's two green things here. That would get me back up to three so I can take down another junction box when I come across one. And there's a Playboy magazine. Hey, fuck it, we'll do it on foot then. Let's grab the green thing. And over here, there should be another green thing. Uh-oh. On the other side, damn it. Excuse me. Well, it says I can get through over here. But there's. What the hell? Oh shit, am I gonna have to get through on the street? Why can't you just make this simple for me so I can do it? Don't make it so hard and crunchy. Not fair, man. What the hell? How do I get back there? What? Oh, okay. I was like, holy shit, this is the last place I can look. So, of course, it was right... I had to circle all the way around. Okay, now I got three, and now we can hit this frickin' sex thing over here, and I can also turn the air off. We've done some collecting. The air can go off, it's just getting a little hot. It gets really freaking hot in here with that computer running.
Well, if it isn't my...
Carly, assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French Ward, you go to Handsome Harry Robichaud, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck, Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
This running horse for Handsome Harry will know what he's up to. By all accounts, folks like Handsome Harry. The customers, most of the girls. I think it's the moral flexibility. I really want to find out what you know about Uncle Lou. He's like this... cuddly citizen gangster everyone loves. When you're done with this whole mission of death of yours, we should really talk. You can tell me your story.
All right, yep, now we got some pink things that have opened up on the map, and these have money, so I want to go to these. There's three enforcers and two of these places. Well, first of all, we're going to be hitting this shit, so let's walk over that way. 100,000! What the hell? I have to cause 100,000 in damage? Are you freaking crazy? Holy damn. I had to pause the recording there too for a minute. Let's try and do it as quiet as possible. Doesn't look like there's many guys here. There is money. Hello, friend.
Hey, welcome. You really wanna...
I might have pushed the girl off. Collateral damage. Oh. Okay, let's grab that. Okay, I did a little bit of damage. She's out. Hopefully she doesn't call the cops. And money! Money! Wonder if it was 100,000 before, too. Like, did I have to collect 100,000? if I came here the first time, right when it opened up, when the opportunity was open. I don't know. I've got 6 of the green things now. Yeah, look at this. Now I can go to the next one. They are everywhere. Holy shit. Oh, there's a thing up there, too. Well, they've got money at them, and that's what I need right now. In fact, I've got enough money.
I need a supply run out
to
the
purchase a thingy.
I need your way now.
Got parked 100,000 miles away from me.
Show me what you got.
So do I want vehicle armor or do I want bulletproof tires? They both sound really good. Bulletproof tires or vehicle armor? I'm thinking that armor is a little bit better. Because it doesn't affect the vehicles that I pick up on the street. It affects the vehicles I have that I call in from the dude. And usually I don't have one of those vehicles for bulletproof tires. But hey, you know what? Fuck it. I'll go with armor.
Our business is done. You know how to find me.
Nice. So there's 30,000 out of my pocket. Now I gotta collect another 30,000. Hopefully, if everything goes alright, we can collect another 30,000. Oh, shit. I should have gone after that guy. We could collect another... Hopefully we collect another 30,000 during our reign here.
Careful! They're fun!
It's not much money, but hey, you know what? Everything helps.
We better get off the street!
Alright, the next one is... Well, it's telling me to go after that one, but there's one right here. Whoa! What the hell? I think you did that on purpose.
Hey!
Wait, is that my car right there? Holy shit, it is. Okay. We've got a lot of dudes here. Hopefully none of these people call the cops. Me to go after that one again. There's still 3 here, so I guess now we can grab our car and get the hell out. 87,000 we brought it down to. Wait! Shit. I didn't mean to fuck that up. There's a guy here. Good. I don't see the armor on my car either. God damn it, Lincoln! Why do they do that? Fuck me. I guess I got him. I don't know what happened. Oh, shit. I think that armor saved me there. Nah, I gotta lose the cops. Oh, alright, I did lose the cops. What the hell? You can break through these? Wow, okay. Oh, jeez. That didn't go as well as I was hoping. But, well, I guess he got away. Something happened. But I didn't kill him, I don't think. Didn't go as how I was planning it. Alright, we do have some greener beaner here. That's what you're getting for puke.
How you wanna...